A bizarre shootout on the east side of Los Angeles continues to spiral out of control today. When asked to comment, an LAPD spokesman said, "This has to stop." Sky 5 News is at the scene.
Charge in place. Charge planted. Right there! Whoa! Laser trip mine! Thank you.
Gotcha.
I got you now.